John from Pack 44, and we're here to give you some tips about swimming safety. Jump in!
Okay, class, and so in conclusion, if somebody is having cardiac arrest, you want to make sure that you control their weight, breathing, and circulation.
When you don't know how to swim, the water should be up to your knees.